it's really easy to forget that things are an issue if you don't face them on a day-to-day basis. I mean, I have only come across women's issues in small things in my life. Been very lucky that it hasn't been a big thing for me.